What are you gonna sing for us today?
Oh, I think I'm gonna sing, do you know the song, Working 9 to 5?
Yeah, the explicit version or the clean?
yeah.
Wouldn't that be terrible if I didn't prep you for that and you're supposed to sing a song?
And I'm like, oh, you found the one performative art that I am genuinely uncomfortable doing.
Is that true?
Kind of. I mean, there's probably a lot of performative things that I actually find uncomfortable or nerve-wracking. But singing is like, as a someone who is a live performer, singing is the scariest to me. And the thing I'm, yeah.
That's interesting. You know, my kids have seen or heard you sing on a loop ever since Sing came
really
out.
Yeah.
Because they love that movie.
Yeah.
But you'd have to have some singing ability to be able to do that.
For me, personally speaking, and that's the only way I'm gonna speak today with you.
You're not gonna speak impersonally?
No, I won't speak impersonally or from other people's point of view. I will only speak from my point of view.
I'm glad we got that out of the way so you don't have to say in my opinion.
Yeah, in my opinion, yes. However, what I will say now lightly contradicts what I've just said, which is I find it easier to sing in character than to do it as myself. Because either you can hide behind the character's voice, or I think it's really more than anything, I mean, there are people who can sing and people who can't sing. And then there are people who are comfortable singing. And a huge part of singing, I think, is just the appearance of ease, comfort, and confidence. So if I'm singing as a character, I know what that character's voice does, or you know, the rules of that voice, and I'm weirdly more comfortable singing that as that character. Even like, because doing a character is singing in its own way, but in my mind, I'm like, no, that's different. Singing is a different thing.